be free. This is how I feel. I'm in need of love. But I changed the game for you. You couldn't see him, but God damn, he's fine. Fuck! That's me. I date him. We're dating. I'm dating.
It's a full-time job, and it's extremely time-consuming, and it's not as easy as it may appear to some people. Pull up in the earth on the bench, and you say, I'll let you do that shit again.
Think I heard it all. We've been here before, but we need something more. Something more. Something more. What you said, I can't hear, cause you ain't talking about nothing.
I'm in love.
What was plan A?
Don't fuck up.
And what was plan B?
Don't fuck up plan A.
What did you do?
I fell in love, fell in love. But that's okay, cause we in love. Oh my God, I fell in love.
Don't eat me, I am so obsessed. I want to chop your own heart. Never needed my kind of feel. But now make us.
Violence. Real gangsters move in silence. But can I get my
silence?
Man, this is some bull
silence.
Oh, you just gonna keep on saying silence.
All that challenge shit is over with.
We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild.
For a moment in time, and it's everlasting that you
free. Now, why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends?
But I don't have any friends. And I'm not going out there by myself.
Hey, wait a minute, I got a great idea. I'll stick with you.
Bitch, some head or something. Give a bitch some head or something. Give a bitch some head or something.
Slide by my cat. Lick between my crack. Coochie cut or something.
to Donatella Versace for custom making this outfit for me. And shout out to Michael B. Jordan, because he's gonna be taking it off for me tonight.
Have a whole lot of bitches jumping shit.
Push that shit out.
They tried to put me on the cover of Vogue, but my legs were too long. Every day is leg day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Thighs, calves, all the way. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday is the one day I get on my runway. Ready for it, Hyundai. Ready for it, Hyundai. I'm legendary.
Stop until that boy is mine. Baby, you'll be famous. Chase you down until you love me. Papa, paparazzi.
I think you should know that I see other people and they see me looking bad. Baby, don't you break my heart, I told you that it's really glass. I'ma make it bad, singing to make the difference.
You're pretty and you're dark, but at least you're not like too dark.
What?
You know, like those girls who are super dark, like midnight dark. At least you're not that dark, because they're too...
Too what? Gorgeous? Melanated to perfection? You're not going to insult my fellow sisters in a pathetically futile attempt to compliment me, because there is no such thing as too dark. There are only levels upon levels of gorgeous melanated glory. The thing about my sisterhood is, you come for one of us, you've come for all of us, because we're a team, and we know that when we support each other, no one can stand in our way. So if you don't want to support us or join our team, that's fine.
My woman need to be a ride or die.
Hmm? Back to sender, back to sender, back to sender.
Excuse me?
Hey.
What?
No, no, because you said ride or die.
Yeah.
Why should I now die?
I meant it figuratively.
Oh, you now want to confuse me with your big English words. Figgy, whatever, Mr. Professor.
I just need you to hold me down.
Just look at this animal. I should now hold you down. You can't be tamed? In fact, should I now take you to the zoo? Ride. Are you a taxi driver? Uber? Lyft? Whatever? Me that just came here for romancing an ordinary wine and dine. This guy now wants to kill me. Ride or die? No, it's not possible. I will not die in the hands of a criminal. No.